Hello everyone, welcome to our follow-up meeting regarding the meeting opening of our new branch store. So let's begin by reviewing our progress on the key point from our last meeting. So I will let financial manager Mr. Afiq to go with it.
First of all, okay. Assalamualaikum. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Thank you, Mr. Fairuz, for your opening statement. Okay, without further ado, let's get to the point. Okay. For our opening branch, we so far allocated a budget within 500,000 ringgit, where we aim to for 20% of ROI within the first year. For our current branch, it's still generating about 600,000 ringgit sales revenue, and for the profit generating about 100,000 ringgit. So our plan is to invest 500,000 for the new opening branch, where I plan to use up about 200,000 to 250,000 ringgit for the rental on the building for our new branch. So far, I gathered some of the information regarding other departments such as the marketing, human resource. For the marketing, from what I heard from the last meeting, the marketing department demand about 100,000 ringgit for the advertisement and 50,000 for the charity. And for the HR, which is Mr. Harik, he requires about 20 staff, which includes 10 for marketing, 3 for finance, 5 for logistics, and 2 for HR. And so far, that's the information I gathered. I haven't gathered any information from logistics yet, but we will hear from the logistics department today in this meeting. Okay. Anything you want to add up from Mr. Harik for the HR progress?
Okay, thank you, Mr. Afiq. So I'm HR manager for our company. So in terms of staffing, we already hired 15 staff, over 20 staff that I proposed in the last meeting. So I expecting that in the next 2 weeks that we will completely hire 20 staff. So far, only logistics department where no staff hired yet. And we will try to proceed with the hiring staff for the department so that our progress can go smoothly. So that's all from me, HR manager. How about marketing manager?
Hi, and I'm a marketing manager. So from our department, we encounter some delays with our online advertising due to limited budget. In the previous budget, we only get around 100,000 from Afiq, financial manager. And I request that marketing department will get 200,000 more to build up the branding and some others marketing campaign. So Firdaus.
Thank you, Mr. Lutfi. So for the logistic part, which is I am a logistic manager. Okay, first of all, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, everyone. So our progress about the logistic part is I have already do some survey on the location of to we run our business, which is Dendeng, right? So I have do some survey at the which is the best location for we run the business. So I find that, so my suggestion is to rent one building at the Kajang area, which is, from my observation, the location is quite strategic to run that business. So for the first time, we rent the building first and we see how it goes for our business. It depends how it's marketing and the others do their job. So for inventory, we also already make some survey for our inventory to make that Dendeng. So I already make some calculation for the budget that I need, which is when we include the rent, the inventory, all the inventory, the transportation is around 100K, 100,000 plus minus. So I think that's all for me. I would like to hear others. Thank you.
Thank you for Mr. Harik, Mr. Afri, and Mr. Hakim, and also Mr. Lutfi. So I would like to ask some of the question to all of you. First, for HR manager from Harik's, I want to know the stuff that you hear is already training or undergo the training or not, or we need to to hear the all the stuff and training together, or what we get now, the stuff we train it now.
Thank you, Mr. Simon, for the question. So, as for now, we're still in the process of training our staff. So, I plan to provide the training for our staff when all department is complete. Like if we start to do training for some department, while our department not training yet, it will become like you know how the progress is not same. At the end there may be like a department yet already have the past minute training, but some other department not still no training. So I think it's important to be going at the same level so that our operation can become fully. But I hope when we finish having the remaining 5 parts, we will start our training for the past quickly. Sorry, what's all for me?
So thank you, Mr. Harif, for providing my provide the answer for my questions. So the next one is Mr. Luffy, the marketing manager. I want to know the detail about you want to get more like $100,000 for your allocated budget for your marketing plan, right? Can you make a detail on that budget?
Okay. Thank you, Fayus, Mr. Fayus. So I will explain more about what I will do with 200,000, the total. So before this, our department get 100,000 to do some branding. But unfortunately, we have limited budget because before this, we are using TikTok. So as you all know, TikTok, one click is 10 cent. So our target potential customer is 10,000. So we don't have any budget for that. So we are planning to use some AI features, which is HubSpot. The HubSpot software is using CRM, which is customer relationship management. So this software is free, and we can save many money from that AI software. And AI software, that software can bring more engagement with our target audience and target potential customer. Okay, that's all for me.
Thank you, Mr. Luffy, for the detail about your allocate your budgets. So the next one is, I want to know, Mr. Hakim, is there any difficult that to store the goods or any difficult in your logistic department?
Okay, thank you, Mr. Fairuz. So in term of what you call it, how to store the ingredient right? Actually we have from the budget of 100K, we already include the equipment for our business to put it in at the our shop, right? So like the refrigerator, all the complete equipment. So for me, there is no issue from that. I hope so far there are no issue in term of to store the all the ingredient, because I already go to the place, the location that we want to run the business. So the building is quite big, so it can put all the inventory that we are going to buy. So there are no issue from that. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Hakim, for that explain the difficult that you get. So I think I will solve that problem with
Haji,
the
Fairuz,
yeah.
I would like to voice out some details about the financial we're having now. Actually, there's a problem about our financial. Okay, firstly, I would like to voice out all the details about each department's financial statement. Okay, first of all, for my department, we already set up about 200K to 250K for the rental of the new branch building. So for the marketing department, I'm just curious, if you're saving amount of money just to create AI or using TikTok, may I ask, why do you need a 100,000 ringgit, 100,000 ringgit for? And for the logistics, for in terms of 100,000, I think it can be done, but I have to ask, maybe you could ask the supplier or the any supplier about to reduce the price of the 100,000, because we're actually above the budget of 500K if we calculate by totaling out. As for the HR department, I don't see any problem because it only use about 10,000 ringgit. And while we total up, yeah, it's off the budget. So, marketing department, may you give a just clear justification for what the 100,000 is all about?
Okay, thank you, Afiq Rahman, for your concern about our locating budget. So, as we all know, AI is trending, right? With ChatGPT and Gemini. So we must ensure that our company are using current technology today to engage with our customer, especially CRM. But the challenging about AI is we must have some storage infrastructure. So when how to explain it? When We using AI, so we must have some account before we are using AI. So if we have much customer, many customer, so we must have many storage to store the information of our customer. So that's how 100,000 is spent to build some more storage infrastructure and solution that is designed to optimize to support the need of software AI to work efficiently and to work better. So there are no lagging for our apps or our website or our any device that we are current we are future using in the future. We are using in the future. Okay.
So I hope Mr. Harik can take note that the worker that we need to hear need to know the AI from for the marketing department. Is that okay, Mr. Harik?
Yes, department, okay. So that's why we provide training for workers about AI and related to marketing. So I think if everything will be complete before our deadline, so we can proceed with opening our new bank.
So I think we will set the deadline for this is 3 months from now. Is this okay, or we need to revise the deadline or 3 months?
As for me, I think it's a great deadline, but I need all of your cooperation to to inform to me all the financial that you have used for any of the money that you have given to invest, as for me to take note on the financial statement as you have used for your, I don't know, for your marketing or for your HR management and for your logistic. So everyone, please give support to every each of the departments so we can maintain a healthy business. So I hope all of you give a good cooperation and work together as a team.
So I hope by the deadline we will have all staff here trained and ready to operate the new branch efficiently. So we will complete our marketing campaign and ensure we have engaged with our target audience effectively. And the location will be fully prepared and all inventory will be in the place for the opening. So that's all, I think. Fantastic. Let's keep up the good work and address any issue promptly. Does anyone have any additional comment or questions?
Sorry, Mr. Harry. Be my guest.
Okay, so as I said before, only remaining 5 staff were not hired yet. So the 5 staff is from logistics department, so who logistics department, Mr. Hakim, have any complaint about this thing? We haven't hired any staff for them yet. But I can assure you that the staff will be hired in the next 2 weeks. So right now we have some kind of problem hire staff for the district. Which is because I know how proper people job at my company. Like our company might offer better than us. So, I apologize for not having your pass with me. Also me.
It's okay. It's okay, Mr. Harid. I understand the situation. So, the stuff I required, it actually doesn't need any specific skill, which is the job is really simple, like to carry all the inventories, put it inside the lorry, and also bring it to the location. So, I think there is no problem when, but I also do need some stuff for my department. Thank you.
Oh, I agree with that. We will discuss the contingency of plan and finalize them in our next meeting. So I think thank you all for your hard work and dedications. So let's continue to collaborate and make the opening our new branch a resounding success. So thank you.